Hello, sir.
Yes, sir.
You are welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Where are you going this side?
I'm going to Ibiraishe.
Ibiraishe. Ah, about the road. Can you tell us the situation on the road, of the road?
Thank you, sir. So, this road is, even though it tire everybody that has that used to follow this, pass this road. We are so tired.
Why are you
well,
tired?
Because all the road have, even though I've about to close, if there is any other alternative to follow, we'll have banned this road to follow, look for another alternative. Because it's not convenient for anybody. Even with legs, it's not convenient. Let alone of a machine or motor
vehicle.
And it's a place that formerly people used to go and buy goods. And it's a very large village of villages. People are complaining about the road. So if they can help
what
us...
What I say in essence is that the road is extremely bad.
Bad. If they can help us to renovate the road, we so much appreciate the effort.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Anywhere it comes from. Anywhere it comes from, maybe government or
anywhere it comes from, either government or we need assistance.
So you need assistance
for
the construction of
this road
to enable you carry most of your
goods
from the farm
out. Many goods are out, so it's not the road that they're supposed to abandon like that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations.
Aturi laye je to ba lo si waju.